We got our L4 Bren in the shop today. Gonna run a 30 round mag through that. That was pretty nice.